He's the angry video game nerd.
Are you ready for some action? I suppose so, because I get requests for this game all the time.
Rated M for mature.
Twisted metal. Black.
Wow. I guess I gotta do it now.
Pop this piece of crap in, and what do you get?
Oh, wow, a title screen? Really?
The fuck is that? You remember those early CD-based game consoles like the PlayStation and you'd always have to wait for everything to load? Well, it's nothing like that. This thing actually takes 2 minutes and 7 seconds. Yeah, I timed it.
I'm kind of stunned that this game has some fluent animation here.
You want to know the real joke? The controls. This is a fucking joke. And a sick, demented one. The car barely turns. Half the time you're crashing or getting stuck up walls. This is compounded by the drunken camera angles. You want to play a game where you make slow K-turns all day? There's more action in a driver's license test. Driver's license test, the game. That would be more fun. I can barely hit them. Why in your right mind would you ever spend money on this abomination?
You gotta be kidding me, I'm stuck again?
Yeah, bitch.
Get the fuck out of my way! Yeah! Did you see that? I fucking squashed that bitch! Fuck!
Now, do you see what happened? All those extra lives? Gone. If I die, the game's over.